Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Sky Factory. So, after actually not that bad of a grind, I would say that was actually pretty okay. We've gotten to the point where we are now ready for making the rest, or more or less the rest, of this whole little operation here. So, I'm going to need to take... Actually, we might as well wait for that one last bit to go. Beep. Boop. Pop. Beep. Oh, I missed. I have one job, Choco. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do it as a sear glass for three. So we're just doing three of these sear glasses, and then we're gonna do the rest as drains, with the exception of the one in the front, and then that one in the front is gonna be a smeltery controller. So we do need to make a smeltery controller here. So let me go ahead and make one of these, and then let me go ahead and grab them back. And blurp, I don't know what we're gonna why am I so indecisive? Okay. And then we're going to get it back right away anyway, so I don't really know why I just did that. Alright, so then we also need a drain. So these ones down here are the nether version, so if you guys are ever curious about what that was, I found that out in a very weird way actually. We're not gonna talk about it. It was a very embarrassing moment. Alright, smeltery drain, so we're going to use these for the rest of the lineup, which is 12, which is actually exactly what we needed. And then let me go zip on over to here, and let's start putting them down. So, let's put drains all along the side, along the back. And then, as we go along, we'll make this look a little bit better, right? So don't stress out if you're like, Choco, this does not look beautiful. Why are you doing this to me? Like, don't freak out. It'll be fine. Alright, and then sear glass, we're just gonna... Yeah, I don't think this actually even matters which way I put it down. And then voila! It's now valid, and also hopefully not spawning anything of death. Nope, not spawning anything of death. Wonderful. So now that got this going, we have ourselves our first Tinker's Construct major thingamajig out to play. Now, one thing that I'm gonna have to go get and go make, actually, is we're gonna take these seared bricks, and I'm gonna have to make myself a couple of extra little thingamajigs here. We're going to need to make ourselves seared faucets, so let me go ahead. Let's do this backwards. Let's go ahead and get a casting table. So let's go make one of these, and then let's gather up the rest, and then we're going to make a casting basin, which is not a bin, a basin, and then we are going to make one seared faucet, even though we could make more, but, oh lord, I don't even know what we just did there. All right, let's try that one more time. Seared faucet, voila! And then now we have all that going. Lovely. All right, so now that we have all this, and I have once again filled out my inventory, I've resigned myself to the fact that my inventory is always going to look terrible without an ME control. I guess we need a controller, but it's going to look terrible no matter what I do unless I have an ME drive and all that stuff. So let me go ahead and put that together. I'm actually going to make one more faucet here. And then we can use that to be the faucet that we need for the actual casting, the casting table, which we don't have. So let me go ahead and put the casting table down. Voila. And then we're actually going to go ahead and grab that cobble that we dropped. And let's just make this a solid platform. I mean, we might as well, right? So let's go ahead and make that, because I'm constantly just like running back and forth between here, and that's making me really nervous. All right, so boom, 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 boom. And of course, I had one job, and I couldn't do it. All right, and then Pixie, you haven't been out for a run here for a while, so you can hang out for a bit. All right, so let's just put that down there, just to be a little bit on the safer side. And then let's see, F7. Ooh, we got some spooky spots. We got some spooky spots indeed. All right, and then we will just do that, just for now. Alright, cool. So we have ourselves our little smeltery. Now, with the smeltery, we have one goal and one main goal early. But before we do any of that, you're right. I see in stream chat, people are like, Choco, you can finally do it! You can finally check off things on your bucket list! And by bucket list, I mean in your achievement stand. So let me go ahead. Let's rotate back. And we did this. We did a Tinker's Construct smeltery for processing ores. We still have yet to do this. And we can do... I'm going to check this off. We haven't technically done it, but we know how to do it because we can use punji sticks, right? So I'm not concerned about that. I'm just going to go ahead and check that off because we can convert our farm at any time. We're just getting experience for trays as well as getting experience for kunai. So that's what we're doing right now. But upgrading an existing tinker's tool with a metal part, I'm going to go ahead and check this off now. And then what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to upgrade trays to be a little bit better because trays right now is he's not doing great. You know, he's doing aight. He's not doing great, you know. So let's see here. Stonebound, knockback, blah, blah, blah. So I'm going to go ahead and replace the blade for trays with iron is what I think I'm going to hopefully do here. But I think we need to make an actual casting mold first out of blanking. I need to make a casting mold out of gold first. So we need to go... Actually, I think I might even have gold up here. Do I? Question mark? Now that I'm thinking about it, and also I did this. But now that I'm thinking about it, I do have some gold here. Is that enough? I'm assuming it's enough. Let's go down. I think that's what we need. Am I right? Hold on, stream chat. Am I doing this right? I think I have to make the, Oh, right, and we can smelt down the gold pants! Yes! Eureka! We can smelt down our pants! Oh, joyous days! Alright, let's go get golden pants. Aha! We're gonna smelt these bad boys down. These puppies are about to get turned into liquid gold. Alright, let me go ahead and throw the pants in there. Ha-ha! Oh, wait, we have no lava. Alright, so let me go ahead and get our lava out of here. We did get some of that going as well. Drop that in. That terrified the fudge out of me. Oh, that's what happened with our... Oh, yeah, I completely forgot. So, earlier I had asked the question the previous episode, what happened to our other buckets? They all died. Not that buckets die, but, you know, they kind of just... I don't know what they actually do. What would those buckets do? I guess they just kind of burn or something? I don't know. That doesn't make sense to me. It doesn't make sense that it can hold lava, but then it explodes after. I just don't really understand. But, oh well. Let me go ahead. Ooh. You're getting all fancy on me over there, lava. All right. Let me go ahead and put that into there. And we should start seeing that these fancy pants are not smelting. It won't work. I think it has to be full. It has to be full durability. Let's see if I can repair it and get a little bit of mileage out of it. So if I were... Oh, but I would need an anvil. Okay, never mind. The dream is dead. We have to wait until we somehow get like 9 million more of these. Alright, so let me go ahead and take these gold ingots here. And I suppose I'm just going to make a... Well, actually, hold on. So I think what I need to do... is we have this rapier, right? We need to get the blade replaced. The hilt? Let me see here. Yeah, okay. I think what we're going to do here... We're going to do this crossbar pattern. This crossbar pattern is compatible with wood, stone, bone, obsidian, netherrack, thaumium. It does not mention anything about metal. The knife blade, which is not what we actually need. I think we need a sword blade here. Wait, that can't be true. I'm confused. I have more pants up top. Really? Alright, hold on. People are saying that I have more golden pants up here. I don't think it'll be enough for a full golden pants, but we do indeed. Yeah, that's not even going to be close enough to being full durability in pants. Alright. So let's go down. Let's go down. And let me combine the pants here. Okay, two sets of very fancy looking pants. Boop. And then, yeah, we still have a little bit more to go. Alright, so... That aside, that little detour aside, let's see. What can we actually do then? I'm guessing we need something that looks like a stick. So, what the fudge? This requires that. What is that? Is that just a stick? Oh, it's like the... Wait, I'm getting confused. I'm getting very, very confused. Oh, it's a tool rod. Okay, so we need to get a tool rod. Tool rod can use all these things. We can use metal, can't we? I think we can. The gold horse armor? No, fudge that! We're not smelting the gold horse armor yet. Fleep's sake. Alright, when you get the gold cast, then it will show the metals. Oh, yeah! That's right, we're not even on the, I'm dumb. I'm sorry I'm stupid, guy. Oh, crap. I'm sorry I'm dumb sometimes. What the fudge? Alright. I completely... Oh, it's... Derp. Alright, so this is actually... We're not even using the right thing. We need to make a tool forge. We need to upgrade these bad boys. So let me go ahead. We need 3 seared bricks. We need blocks of iron! Are you high? What the fudge? I can't afford that! Are you crazy? No way, no how. No. No, 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 no. No. 9. Alright, good God, I just had like a major panic attack from that. Fleep's sake, that thing's made out of money. Can't afford an Xbox. Alright, let me go ahead, put these all down here. Alright, and then that is all ready to go, and making some more of that stuff for us. And I guess we just need to make a ludicrous amount of iron. So, let's go try to make some iron seeds, I suppose. And I suppose that is the kind of correct way to go about doing things. So let me go ahead. I think we do need to go back up. We need to go back up. And then go find ourselves some iron. Yes, very good. And actually, before we even get all caught up in this iron business, let me go ahead and make myself the things that we need for the auto sieve. It's about time. It's about time that we start trying to get this actually done. Alright, so Electrum requires me to make magical things happen involving silver and gold. I think that's the more expensive of the two, and the machine chassis one's a little bit easier. Machine chassis requires us to have iron bars. The base capacitor requires one thing of copper, redstone dust, and some gold nuggets, which we can obviously do. So that's doable, but we need these electrical steel. Electrical steel is going to be... Oh, never mind, I can't even do it that way. Okay, so just kidding. We have to do it the other way. We have to do it the Electrum way, because I am poor as fudge. Alright, we need Invar ingots, which we can do via... Hold on, stop. Okay, Invar ingots we can make from doing these. We can do 2 iron to 1 nickel. So 2 iron for 1 nickel yields that. So let me go ahead, fetch 2 iron. Oh, God almighty, what happened to my inventory? hold on. Oh, God. All right, hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, Lord, now there's creeps spilling out. Oh, Jesus. Alright, yes, groan, I know, I'm a zombie. I know. Story of your life. Alright, let's go ahead, drop off all this nonsense into here. I'm gonna leave some of this stuff out here, and blah, 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 blah. Okay. I think we have the bare necessities and actually a little bit more. We're gonna leave that in there. Alright, so, boom, boom, boom. And let's cook an apple. Alright, let's go back up and let's try that one more time, shall we? Let's make that happen one more time. So up, 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 and then we have ourselves 2 iron. So it's 2 iron to 1 nickel, right? And I keep doing this like 1,000 times, so I never learn. Alright, 2 iron to 1 nickel is indeed correct. So let me get 1 nickel. I know we have a nickel. Yeah, okay. 1 nickel ingot. Perfect. So that's going to take care of the ingots for the nuggets for us. We are going to now also need Invar ingots themselves. We're going to actually need more. So we're going to need 6 of those. If we combine the 2, the 1. I think this does give us 3, right? Smelting the other. Okay, so that will give us 3. I'm not too terribly concerned about that. Alright, so we are going to need... Oh, but is that going to work? Huh, okay, hold on. So I'm going to need 4. guess we'll make an even 9, whatever, YOLO swag. Alright, so that'll give us 1 block's worth, I think. I think that'll be the way that works. And then we now need to work on Electrum. Electrum is going to be this Electrum ingot surrounding iron ingots as well, which of course is going to be another monster and a half. But this is, I'm hoping that this is worth it. I really am hoping that this is going to end up being worth it. I'm not entirely sure, though, to be honest. Alright, so this is going to be pulverized gold, pulverized sand mixed together, or just silver and gold put together. So we're going to need to get some more silver and gold. We have 4 silver here. We're going to need a lot more gold, is my gut assumption here. And we're going to need that 4 times over. So I think this is a 1-to-1, right? This is a 1-to-1. So if we're going to make this happen, we're going to need 4 gold, 4 silver, and then 4 more iron. So we have the 4 silver, excuse me, and then we are going to need ourselves 4 more gold. And I already know what people are saying in chat that can smelt down the golden horse armor. I refuse! We are not doing that yet. Alright, broken iron, or I think we can do it just with the stuff that we have. I don't want it to come to that. I don't want to break it yet, man. I still am really attached to horse armor. I don't know. It's still unaccomplished for me, guys. Don't make me break it, please, daddy. Alright, let me see here. So that is all there. Now I need to actually combine these and break them down and so on and so forth and then recraft them all up and blah, 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 blah. So let me go ahead and do that. Let's do this as well. I don't know why I did it that way. All right, so now we have iron gravel. Got some gold gravel in here. Hopefully we'll get a little bit more out of this. I would love to get enough just to do this outright. I don't want to grind anymore, daddy, please. Boom! There is some crazy mob things going on. And then these gold grab. I almost made horrible mistakes. Alright, and then bang! There's some pulverized or crushed gold ore. Let me go ahead and combine those nerds into here. And then we have that sand. We got some crushed iron ore. And then I think we can do this one more time, no? Am I wrong? I think I might be wrong about this. I think this might be as far as the... I'm right. Alright, so boom, 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 boom. And then... bang. Alright, cool. And the real thing here is actually, in truth, we don't really need... we don't really need to get any more gold. Because now that I think about it, we have, like, those coins. We do have a lot of those coins. So, we can do that. What happens if I do this? Okay, it just doesn't do anything. It just comes back as its regular self. Alright, cool. So we're going to smelt these down. And we're going to be 1 ingot short. Which is okay. That's actually alright. Because we're... oh, no, we're not. 1 ingot short. Like, I know what I'm talking about. I never have any idea what I'm talking about, apparently. Alright, so let me go ahead and throw in this iron ore dust. Which in turn is going to bring us to 12 iron. Which I think will see us through the day. Because we needed 4 iron, we needed 4 silver, we needed 4 gold. I have no idea what the heck I'm doing. What is my life? I'm getting all sorts of confused. I am completely out of my mind. I do not know what I am talking about. Please, please, what am I doing with myself? All right, let me go ahead, split these up. Now we'll throw in... oh, I have all this crushed iron ore right here. Yo, dog. Like, I'm just sitting on this crushed iron ore. Like, I don't even care. Mate, I'm gonna go ahead and break these down. And then just whoop, later nerds. And then of course this turns into the cool stuff, the dust. Alright, and then I'm gonna go ahead and throw them up into here, and then we will have that iron going as well. So let me go ahead and let's start smelting. Let's hopefully do this correctly and not fudge up. So this was actually a 2-to-1 ratio, so let's smelt down these bad boys. I don't know if it matters if I do it this way, but I'm going to do it that way anyways, because I just want to be on the safe side. So, I don't know, like we'll do like that or something. I don't really know. I don't know if it matters like that much, but we'll just do it that way. So hopefully they go in order. Hopefully. I have no idea what's going to actually happen from that. All right, so there that goes. And then now we are then going to need to do some other stuff here. So let's get the other parts of this in order. We're going to need some silk mesh, which is going to require 9 string. Now, I think we are more than Gucci. Yeah, we're completely fine on string. All right, so let me get this 9 string out, put this into there, and then make some silk mesh. All right, and then doop, silk mesh is acquired. So silk mesh, and then the Invar we're making right now. Electrum, we are going to be working on that next. So, okay, let me see. It's looking good. It's looking really good. Molten Invar, put that in the casting basin. And then what we should see here is that this makes a full Invar block, which can break down and then, of course, make ourselves 9 ingots from. Hopefully. Okay, I was about to be like, does it need something to cool it with? All right, but no, it did not. Boom, there we go. 9 Invar, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Just kidding, I actually, like, you guys have no idea how hard that was. All right, and then we're going to go ahead and put the silver, put the gold, and that in turn is going to make the Electrum, which we are going to need, of course, to make the rest of this good stuff. So let's go ahead, smelt those down. We're going to go and actually prepare. We just actually need to just do this once, and then that'll be good. So now we have the Invar ingots. We have, of course, the Invar nuggets as well. Silk mesh, and now we just need the Electrum gear, and then I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. So after we do that, we are in A-OK shape. So let's see. We have ourselves Molten Electrum. 8. Ooh, we actually... Okay, so I need... I think this is how this works. I'm not 100% sure. I'm about to do some testing. And I hope that this does not end poorly. I think what I can do here is I can throw in a gold ingot. And then we're going to cook that up, and I believe that I can make a cast from this, if I remember correctly. I just have to leave something in there, and then I just have to melt gold around it, and it creates a cast. I think. I never actually knew what happened if you fell in here. I don't think I should try. I think we're just going to leave that be. All right, so let's go get this into molten state. And then there it goes. A little pool of molten gold. And that doesn't work. All right, well, this is going to be Electrum. Let's get this filled up as much as we can, I suppose. And then I guess we'll just have to do it the old-fashioned way. So gold, and then I don't have another silver on me. We have more upstairs, I think. Oh, it did work! What the fudge, man? Okay, How am I going to make this work? Oh, we actually need one more gold. Man, you greedy. All right, let's go ahead and throw in an extra gold there. Actually, now that I think about it, wait a moment. Uno momento. Wait a second here. Hold the phone. Wait a minute. Did we? We do. We have some more gold here. Do I have any silver in here? Man, we have like stuff like flying all over the place. I don't even remember what's what. All right. I do have iron bars. I guess we melt those, but those are not neither here nor there. All right, let's go ahead and let's just make a block of the whatever. Make a block of this stuff. All right. We need to get silver. One thing of silver will do. Silver. I am begging, please. Silver. Oh gosh, we're literally just like bottom of the barrel. Just we're praying, we're hoping. All right, so let's go ahead grab this broken silver ore, make that into silver gravel. Wow, I'm reaching, man. I am reaching. Throw that broken silver ore into there. Okay, smash it up. Okay, and then from here we make that to that. Smash this up. Okay, and then that in turn has given... It didn't quite make it. It was close. It didn't quite make it, though. All right, so let's go in turn make these. or just the tiniest bit short. Ah, frustrating. Okay, so we're gonna get two silver ore out of this, so it's not like we didn't miss it entirely. We didn't completely drop the ball here, but we are a little bit short. So let me go ahead. I'm gonna melt the rest of this gold in. That is going to make us the cast. There we are. So now I can make the ingot casts here. Actually, let me go ahead and put that back down, and then let's throw in. Whoops, I didn't smelt it down. Smelt this bad boy down. Let's even split it. Let's make this go even faster. Sanic fast. All right, so that is all going and all good and gracious. Silver ingot. Another silver ingot that we don't need. Very nice. And then the moment of truth. Can Choco do this without messing up? All right, gold. Check. That's it, Invar. Almost screwed up. Could have been a disaster. All right. That is going to hopefully be it. Let's go get a bucket. Let's go get a bucket from here. Yes. And let's go get some more lava. We might as well do this while we're kind of in between things. All right, fluid lava. Throw that into there. Got to keep things nice and spicy. And then throw that in and then go get some cobble. I'm excited! I'm so excited. I mean, what? So we're going to go ahead and make this lovely, lovely block of da-na-na-num electrum. And then we're, of course, going to change this into ingots because we're savages and then break it down and make it into something completely different because we're crazy. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4. That's iron, yes, okay. And then that's gold. Let me go ahead and do that. And then 2 electrum gears. I only need 1. Huh. Well, you can make some things that are resonant. Machine frame. Machine frames actually are pretty legit. They are pretty hype. Pulverizer, induction smelter, all this junk, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. We can make these technically. But I am a hardcore advocate of AE, so fudge you. I'm not going to do that. I'm staying true to my original bay, because that's the kind of guy I am. I don't cheat on my... I'm not cheating on AE2 with thermal foundation. I'm not that kind of chocobo. All right, so there we have our electrum gear. Guys. It's finally here. It's beautiful. It's just so beautiful. After all this time, we've finally done it. We have finally done it, guys. Oh. This is beautiful. This is grand. This is proper awesome. All right. Let me go ahead. I'm sorry to do this to you, Sterling Generator. And Autonomous Activator, you're going to spill out all manner of cobblestone. Boobity boop. Boop. You ever have those moments where you realize you did a dum-dum? This is one of those times. This is one of those times where Choco realizes, hey, you know what you just did? You just did a dum-dum. And sure enough, I did. I did do a dum-dum because I thought for some reason that this thing was making me gravel. Not cobble, but gravel. So... All right, let's try that one more time. Let's go ahead, break that down, and then let me actually reset this up. Autonomous Activator, I'm sorry. I should have known a bit better. I'm sorry, friend. All right, then let's go ahead, put this all back into order. I'm sorry, forgive me. Okay, so there we go. And then that is all back to being Gucci. And then I need to just throw on top the Sterling Generator, which is, of course, going to power that. And then that's going to get me my gravel. And I guess all I'm just going to do is I'm just going to throw on the auto sieve. Like, I guess I'll just leave it, like, right over here. I don't really... Okay, so let's try this out. I've never done this before, so I'm kind of curious to see how this works. So I'm just going to swing away. And then I got two gravel, and then do I just like throw it in here? Does this require, oh, requires power, don't it? Well, you know where you're gonna live now? Automatic sieve, you're gonna live on top of our Stirling generator, because yeah, I am yeah, that's just the way it's going to be. All right, so gravel on top, sieve, and broken iron ore and flint. Beautiful. Oh, and look at it's raining. It's making it rain. All right, so people, I think there was something called an auto hammer, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see if we can find said auto hammer. I do not know. Actually, perhaps it'll be easier to look at it for hammer. Auto hammer. Automatic hammer. That looks like a pretty good winner. Invar, a weighted pressure plate, and an anvil. Wow, that is iron heavy. All right, so if we have these two things... Yeah, if we have these two things, I think we're officially in the clear in terms of we are going to have automated systems for everything. We are a wee bit short on the iron. We actually have four of the Invar things here. So we need two more Invar, which we can absolutely do, but it's obviously going to cost a little bit more iron. Let me see here. So we're going to need that. It doesn't matter what level of damage it is. We're going to need a piston, which is going to be easy to do. It's just going to require another thing of iron. So I guess maybe we can even go for it now. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see what goes down. We'll see what goes on here. So let me go ahead. Think. All right, so here is what we're going to do. I feel like we have iron in other places. I feel like, hold on, let me make sure that we actually don't have the iron. If we don't have the iron, we don't have the iron. But I think we actually might have the iron. They might be scattered about. Any iron. We do have iron bars in there. No. Alright, so, two iron horse armor. Kappa. I don't think that's going to be enough for... Can I smelt these into iron bars? Oh, I guess they wouldn't matter. Never mind. Neither here nor there, I guess. Oh, what the fudge? That was terrifying. Oh, buddy. And then swing. Swing. Okay, repair. And then, boom. Dead as a doornail. All right, let me see what we got going on here. Uncommon, a legendary loot bag. Fudge you. Just, I got excited for a moment, then I remembered what our previous experience with, oh crap. Previous experience with it was. Can you see me? I think, can you? Oh, you don't. Oh. Okay, so as long as we're not like right there, we're a-okay. All right, that's actually a good thing to know. I've always been curious about that. I never really, you know, messed with fate, so that's always good. All right, let me go down. Let's go put these bags away. And yeah, I think we're well on our way here. Two uncommon treasures, a legendary loot bag. Interesting. And then, whoop, we have ourselves a new subscriber, Ashley Rosebud 97. Thank you very much for the subscription. Cheerios. Well, all right, so I guess the new plan here is that we are now going to spend some time. We're going to take some time, and we're going to go ahead and make ourselves what we need to make in order to jump up to getting the pulverizer, or the auto hammer, not the pulverizer, the auto hammer. I'd hate to call it the wrong thing. Actually, truth be told, we have some gravel already as is, some gravel out here. Let me go ahead and grab that real quick. Because we do have some gravel. We even have some other stuff. We have some sand and dust. But let's stick to gravel for now. We'll hold on to the sand. We'll hold on to the dust. Just in case I do end up needing them. I don't know in what world I'd be needing them. But you never know, man. It is crazy. Skyblock is... well, I guess it is Skyblock, technically. But Sky Factory is it's pretty insane in terms of... It gets really wild. Alright, so let me go ahead. and throw in this measly 4 gravel. Although we did get 2 broken iron ore there. And then let's hop on over. And then let's actually, before the episode's done, I want to try for this. Now this one isn't grown, unfortunately. I don't have my, here, let's get the watering can. Let's get the watering can, let's help this process along. I want to make some iron seeds, if I can. So let me see here. I'm going to need my watering can, and let's go back out. As I play a very dangerous game of jumping. Alright, and then jump, 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 jump. Oh, it grew! Wait, no it didn't, just kidding. Alright, grow, darn it, grow! Grow, darn it, grow! And then... come on. Grow, grow, you little bugger. Grow, 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 grow. Grow, 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 grow. Seriously, what the fudge is your problem? Grow. I will cull you. You have 5 seconds to grow. 5, 4, 3, smart. Wised up. I like it. All right, so there we go. Some more Manicio essence there and good standing order. Let me go ahead and put these plants down so they can keep growing whilst we do other things. And this is nice. This is actually really nice having them kind of grow without me having to supervise them. It's actually quite handy. All right, redstone seeds down. Nature down. Then let's go ahead and grab that. Okay, everything's down. Ah! Okay, run through the run through the bushes and then almost die. Okay, so we are going to need to go back, get ourselves our infusion stones, and then once we have our infusion stones, we'll be in much better shape. Because we can actually start doing said things. Alright, so weak, strong, and regular. We're going to need all 3 of them, and then let's hop on back. I think, actually, we had 2 seeds in there. I'm going to want those seeds. Come here, seedy! Seeds. 21. Very nice. So let's go back. And then let's hit up our crafting table. So for iron seeds, let me see if we actually have what we need for it. I think we do. So for iron seeds, require 4 iron ingots. We can get that done. Imperio essence, which I think we can get that done now. And then Manicio seeds, which obviously we can do. So right now we have 23 iron ingots in our inventory. I'm going to go ahead and invest them all into these iron seeds. And then, so that means we can make 5 of these. We're going to need 5 Manicio seeds. So let me go ahead. Actually, I think we have Manicio seeds stored away here already. Let me just confirm if this is true or not. Wait, I'm pretty sure I made Manicio seeds. I mean, it's not a big deal if we use them and we already have them, I guess, but I'm kind of loathe to do it. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yep, okay, so there's 4 Manicio seeds right there. Got some Nature's Essence as well, blah, 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 blah. Actually, we have the Manicio Essence here. Alright, so let's... ooh, and I even have a Crucio Essence here. I'm gonna take that, because that's sort of expensive to come by. Alright. Yeah! Noise! Okay. And then jump, 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 jump. And then let's make ourselves 1 more Manicio Seed. Nothing too crazy. So, bang, there's our 5th. And then we're gonna need some Imperio Essences, so we're gonna need to go ahead and do this whole tech tree climb. Alright, so we're gonna need a absolute crazy amount of this stuff. So... What just happened here? Why did you organize backwards? Hello? Okay, game is sort of drunk. game is a little bit out of it today. Alright, let's go ahead, throw all these into here. And then we're going to do this 1 more time. Except instead of a weak infusion stone, we're going to replace this with, of course, the regular infusion stone, which is going to yield our Crucio. We are going to be lacking. We are going to be lacking quite a bit. Strong infusion stone. Yeah, we're not even gonna dent number 3. So we are going to need a little bit more there. So we're definitely gonna be whoop. What a cool that egg was being like, I am a special egg. Oh, and actually, hold on. Wait, no, never mind. Never mind, we'll do that for another episode. I was about to say we can go put saddles on these bad boys, but then I realized we don't have saddles. We just have the horse armor. So never mind, not possible. Alright, let me go actually see. We might have Manicio Essence up here. So let's get Trey's out and poke them all to death. Poke, poke, poke. Okay, they are all done and gone. Got some more Manicio essences here. Put that in there for now. And then let's grab these. Get another root bag in there. Oi, mate. Oi. Oi. That's right. Alright, let's see here. Manicio. No, looking pretty good. Alright, so no Manicio essence that I can see. Actually, might ding 50 from this. Dang! So close! Give me my level 50, darn it. That's what I need for the next inventory slot. Peekaboo. Bing. Alright, so level 50, unlock slot. Beautiful. Dang. That is monstrous how much it is actually requiring now. Alright, so I guess we're going to be back. I'm hopefully going to have our iron farm a little bit further along in terms of having any. But hopefully we'll get them a little bit further along. I'm going to probably need to make myself... an Imperio hoe here, because that, of course, is going to make this a little bit faster. Although I don't know if it's necessarily that great at this particular point, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes down. But we will get on that grind, and hopefully, yeah, I guess it wouldn't. Well, I don't know. We'll have to see. I'll see how it goes. But we're definitely going to be grinding here for a wee bit. And getting that all going. But we do have our auto sieve at long last. It is indeed a beauty. It is a beauty, and I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. But anyways, let us call it there for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Sky Factory. If you did, please think about leaving a like on the video below. Subscribe to the channel if you'd like to be notified about when I put other videos up. And I will see you guys in the future. And by the way, if you haven't noticed, we've been pretty consistent so far recently for putting up videos at about 5 p.m. So Sky Factory goes up about 5 p.m. Ark also goes up at about 5 p.m. Eastern time. And so if you guys want to check them out and you're just kind of curious, like, hey, is there an actual time that you normally post these things? I'll be aiming for 5. Sometimes it gets a little bit delayed. I usually post those on Twitter. But yeah, kind of a heads up. But anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!